Okay, so hi guys, and today I'm back with another video of Doraemon Gadget Rush. And today I will be testing a new gadget called the Obiedience hat, and I will be testing another gadget. So let's see what the second gadget is. Time Compressor. Okay. A device to allow you to experience events for longer. If you're touched by the light, 10 minutes feels like an hour. Oh yeah, this one. The person who wears the hat, the trader, will listen to everything said, but the person who wears the hat with the arrow. Okay. Anyways, let's test it. First, I will do it with Ace. The Obiedience hat. Yes. Wait. I'll change it back later, but for now I'm going to use the time compressor. Okay, so yeah, anyway, let's test it. Let's go. Go anyway.
Ready.
The new gadgets are really not doing that well with Daisy Susie and Mr. S. They're really not doing that. Okay, so let's test it for the last time.
Go. Ready.
Okay, so the time compressor did a lot of damage actually. the obedience hat is really doing nothing. I'm like not an answering basically power or something. Okay, so time is. Oh wow, so close. Level 13 maybe? Yes. Level up, yes. Okay, so now the time compressor not like doing anything, like not announcing anyone's like powers or something. Like really not like announcing Deku TV's power. So yeah, that was it for today. And let me change these back. And so yeah, that's it for today. And like this video, comment, share, and of course subscribe to my channel, because I can also film something, but of course you can. And so yeah, anyways, bye.